bed, get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath.
How's it going, CHS? I'm Jacob.
And I'm Mia. And all we have for you today is our Teacher of the Month announcement presented by our very own Mr. Keegan.
Good morning, CHS. Mr. Keegan here reporting live with another edition of Teacher of the Month. This month we have two faculty members that I would like to recognize. First up, we have Miss Monica Barrigan. Teachers, you know Miss Monica from the faculty cafeteria, where she serves up the hottest dishes with the brightest smile. And for Teacher of the Month, we have Mr. LaFranco. Mr. LaFranco is one of our foreign language teachers. His Spanish classes are very fun, exciting, energetic, and he has great taste in music. But don't take my word for it. Let's hear what Clifton staff and students have to say about Miss Monica and Mr. LaFranco.
Hi, Monica. Congratulations. I love you. You're the best. Keep up the good work.
We just want to congratulate Monica. You do such a great job, and we're so very happy to have you as part of our team.
Hola, Mr. LaFranco. Congratulations. Thank you for always helping us, the students. You are a great teacher. Gracias por todo lo que haces.
Bye. I would like to congratulate Mr. LaFranco because he's going to be the Teacher of the Month. He's a very dedicated teacher. He's a wonderful faculty member. And for that reason, he was being selected to be the Teacher of the Month. We love you. We care for you, and we appreciate you. Thank you.
I just want to say congratulations to Mr. LaFranco for winning
Teacher of the Month.
Teacher of the Month.
Congratulations and thank you, Mr. Keegan.
And also, congratulations to Luke Sinari for breaking the lacrosse face-off state record.
And happy birthday to our guy, Nate, and now here he is with sports.
Thanks, guys. What's poppin', CHS? Today, boys tennis has a game against Passaic Valley at 4. Boys lacrosse has a home game against Wayne Hills at 4:15. Softball is an away game against Passaic at 4:30. Boys volleyball is senior night against North Bergen at 4:30. Well, that's all for sports today. I'm Nate, and now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Nate.
Well, that's all we have for you today.
Have a thriving Thursday.
I'm just friends with the monster, the son of my pit. Get along.